Here's a used laser cutter. We're going to engrave this glass. Set this up onto the glass. That's about right. We're going to engrave it at 300 millimeters a second. And here we go. Yeah, it goes off of here. Hold on, let me restart that. I didn't have the laser turned on. Keep forgetting that button. Forget about it all the time. Start this over.